Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1732, Multiplication Table. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gillen. Well, you know, I've shown this before, the multiplication table of equal B dollar sign 1 times dollar sign A2. We'll press Ctrl+Enter, and it creates the multiplication table. But I was working on Mike's book. I was going through doing some indexing, and he has both a book, Ctrl+Shift+Enter, and a DVD. The DVD is a bunch of videos, and really goes through and answers a lot about array formulas. And I was, you know, reading through, and then I saw this great little example of how to create a multiplication table using an array formula that uses matrix multiplication. And so that is a function called MMULT. Now what you have to do is you have to select a square area that the multiplication table is going to be in, equal MMULT, MMULT, and the first array will be this column here, comma, and the second array is this column here. Now this is doing matrix multiplication, which normally is much more complicated than this, but it turns out, press Ctrl+Shift, hold down Ctrl+Shift, and press Enter, and it creates the perfect multiplication table. Now it has to be square. You have to have 12 numbers down the side, 12 numbers across the top, or 10 and 10, or 5 and 5, or 50 and 50. It won't work for 10 going across the top and 12 going down the side, but a cool trick. So if you're interested in array formulas, check out Mike's new DVD. It's for sale right now at MrExcel.com. If you just go to the Mr. Excel store, it's there on the first page. The book is in production right now. It'll probably be out in about 3 or 4 weeks, but the DVD is good to go and in stock. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by, creating a multiplication table with MMULT. Thanks to Mike Girvin for that hot trick from his new book. See you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.